two large drug busts at two Chickasha homes with children inside.
Now four people are in jail. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal has a story that is only on 5 tonight.
Police say a Crime Stoppers tip led them to this house right here, where they say a man was bringing in marijuana from Colorado. When they went inside, they were stunned by what they saw. Investigators found 6 pounds of marijuana inside this home. This man, they say, Dustin Pierce, told officers he purchased the drugs from Colorado over the weekend. Dustin and Caleb Pierce were both arrested. In addition to the marijuana, officers found several guns and a one-year-old child. Neighbors saw and heard the commotion.
They had him out in the front yard and her, and then they ended up taking them away and going through the house and the garage and the vehicles.
Investigators say Pierce sold a pound of marijuana to a man at this home. Inside, officers found more than 2 dozen jars full of illegal substances named Gold Goat, Grape Ape, and Tang Number 2. The investigation at this house is still ongoing. Back at the Pierce house, no one was home, but neighbors are surprised by what they saw.
They were just real nice, a young couple, 2 young kids.
Both Dustin and Caleb Pierce are facing several charges, including possession of a controlled substance in the presence of a minor. In Chickasha, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News.
Now, the district attorney's office says more arrests and charges are pending in both of those cases.